Welcome to Back to the Bible. You're listening to A Time to be Renewed by Warren Wiersbe.
May 4th, just a jar of clay. The Christian is simply a jar of clay. It is the treasure within the vessel that gives the vessel its value. God has made us the way we are so that we can do the work He wants us to do. God said of Paul, "He is a chosen vessel unto me, to bear my name before the Gentiles." Acts chapter 9 verses 15. No Christian should ever complain to God because of his lack of gifts or abilities, or because of his limitations or handicaps. Our very genetic structure is in the hands of God. Each of us must accept himself and be himself. The most important thing about a vessel is that it be clean, empty, and available for service. Each of us must seek to become a vessel so that God might use us. We are earthen vessels. We need to depend on God's power and not our own. We must focus on the treasure, not on the vessel. Paul was not afraid of suffering or trial because he knew God would guard the vessel as long as Paul was guarding the treasure. Sometimes, God permits our vessels to be jarred so that some of the treasure will spill out and enrich others. Remember this. 2 Corinthians chapter 4 verses 7 says, "But we have this treasure in jars of clay to show that this all-surpassing power is from God and not from us." Read Psalms chapter 139 verses 13 to 16, 2 Timothy chapter 2 verses 20 to 21. In your own words, describe first, the treasure, second, the jar of clay, third, how some of the treasure could spill out from you should you be jarred. Then talk with God. Amen.
Back to the Bible, leading people into a dynamic relationship with God.